We're in Minnesota right now, just about to leave. There's the sign going into Wisconsin. South Dakota we have lots of footage from, but didn't actually get a car one, I don't think. We're 3 weeks in, doing it.
We are still doing it, technically.
Sweet.
All the cotton stuff on the upstairs. I'm not sure. Normally this is kind of like a big bitch with sleeping bags and blankets and stuff.
Should be okay, no problem. Yeah,
hopefully there's two cots there because that's some of the best night's sleep I've ever had.
Nice. All right.
Hey, Cal. This is the gate. You want to go unlock it? Cool. Okay, here we are at Camp Zeisky. We got some Wisconsin beer here.
Cheers.
Nighttime yoga session. Okay, here's the cows.
Bye.
Here we go. All right.
Thank you.
Chicago.
Okay.
Vegan food. This is the po' boy, huh?
Yep.
Ruth. Got to stay at Walnut Falls last night, Camp Zeisky.
Super cool.
In the Wisconsin hinterlands. That was awesome.
It was a highlight for sure.
Super good. Plenty of legs left today for driving. Into Indiana, we just missed Illinois. Paid a grip of tolls to get through. Trying to make it to New York tonight. 8 hours left of driving.
Do we really?
Seven or 8 hours left of driving. 3:45. That's a lot. And welcome to Ohio. Whoa, Cleveland, huh?
First time in Pennsylvania for me.
Wow. Pennsylvania, pursue your happiness. Somebody's camping right there. It's too loud, huh?
Too loud and weird.
I wonder if we're about to go into Massachusetts right now.
I think so, because didn't it say Mass Turnpike?
Wow! All the way across!
We got Justin.
Made it to Amherst. 2 day quarantine until the COVID tests come back. Too hungry, too tired. And finally,
with what's on top?
Cilantro microgreens.
Negative. High five. I am a spider, creep up behind you. Promise not to bite unless you're hurting me. office turned yoga studio turned movie theater. Cheers.